So at the close of Mother Mary's Rosary and loving affirmations, we always offer new people Yogananda's healing prayer of light. And Stephen, I don't think you've ever had that. So the opportunity is to you. There are three parts to it. One is the invocation, and the other one is the prayer itself, and then the ending is a blessing by Archangel Michael's sword. So if you want to do that, I'm willing. You'll wing it. Okay. To prepare for this takes just a minute. And since you've probably not seen it done before, so there will be, I'll give some instruction for that. It is an honor and a privilege to be the instrument of light of the Holy Spirit, of the Divine Mother, as it is her light and love that fills the room during this blessing. So give me a moment to set up, and then we will go ahead and do that. So go ahead and be seated. I'm just going to play a meditation piece before we start, just to tune into it. I have some instructions. Thank you.
Of love and wisdom, I call upon the Holy Spirit to descend. I call forth the bridge of light between heaven and earth. I open the portal of light. I call to the sponsoring masters of Stephen. I call to all those who support his mission of light, of mercy, of joy, to enter and create a holy circle. I call to the Divine Mother. Virgin Mary, O sacred fire, descend. O holy light of the Eternal One, fill this sacred space. Heavenly Father, beloved Alpha, thou art omnipresent. Thou art in all your children. Thou art in your son, Stephen. Thou art in your son. Manifest your healing presence in Stephen's mind, body, and soul. Children. Thou art in Stephen. Manifest your healing presence in Stephen's mind. Blessed Holy Spirit. Thou art omnipresent. Thou art in Stephen. Manifest your healing presence in Stephen's mind, body, and soul. We call to the God flame. Of this one, we call to that fire to rise. We call for a quickening, an acceleration, a divine spinning of light and fire. Stephen is submerged in eternal light. It permeates every particle of his being. He is living in that light. The Holy Spirit fills him within and without. Stephen is submerged in eternal light. It permeates every particle of his being. It permeates every particle of his being. He is living in that light. 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 He is living. Holy Spirit fills him. The violet flame fills him. The Holy Spirit fills him. Stephen is submerged in eternal light. It permeates every particle of his being. He's living in that light. The Holy Spirit fills him within and without. Stephen is submerged in the eternal fire of the Holy Spirit. It permeates every particle of his being. 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 He is living in that light. He is that light. He is that light. He is that light. He is that light. Beloved Archangel Michael, place your hand over my hand, place your sword over this sword, as you have promised in this dispensation. I call forth that dispensation, every dispensation of light, for the clearing of karmic records, for the clearing of all past sins, for the clearing of all that inhibits the spiritual growth of this Divine One. Archangel Michael, come now. In every dimension, in every frequency, and we call for the cutting loose and the cutting of cords, the cutting of ties to this planet, so he may go to divine worlds, free as an angel of light, as a messenger of truth.
truth. Of a spokesperson of love, kindness, and mercy. Archangel Michael, go now to the beginning of this one, to the day and beyond that day. And free all cords are cut, all ties unwanted are free. By the grace of the Divine Mother, by the choosing of this one to be free. We seal this service in a rainbow light body of Alpha, of Omega, in a timeless capsule of light, free to move, free to be a blessing to all.
So we'll have one more meditation with this song. And it speaks of a timeless place, of a loving kindness that follows us wherever we go. The love of our Divine Mother, who silently watches and prays for us. Who loves us beyond our own comprehension, our own ability to understand. That kind of love, that kind of divine love. Let's listen to this song.